Ball, you'll come back to a brand new video, and today we are on Disneyland Wales. As today we're doing a little update, as there's new stuff here, and also to celebrate, it's probably one of the last days of the decorations being up, as it's Mickey's birthday today. So I don't know, but the Christmas decorations will be coming up soon anyway. So we're still at time though, so it's fine. So we're just going to have a look, and first of all, let's start with the cartoon corner, because that's the most updated that there is. So in cartoon corner, this is new. We've got these things from Fantasia, I think, I'm not sure. That's always been there. But the House of the Mouse has got two new show and stuff. I need to show you guys that in a couple of minutes after I've just had a look. And that's the new meet and greet place, which is amazing, especially for thumbnails. And then this is the new It's Magical show. I did miss the showing, to be honest, at 5 o'clock, so I am basically a bit late. So I left a whole separate video on that, unfortunately, as I forgot that as well. So Discoveryland, there is something that has updated, but it was quite a bit of go, but you know. I like these shirts, I really like them, so I might buy one of them. Then we got all the chairs there, and we got a Galaxy Goods, which looks really good. In Fantasy Valley, they just announced that they're at the new attraction coming this month, so I'm very excited about that. And there's I think there was going to be a Frozen attraction, but it's going to be in here, and that's coming this month. There isn't any updates in here, but in Adventureland there has been updates, so we're going to check that out straight away. So let's start over here. So you see, I feel like this is new, guys. I don't remember this being here. It's like a meet and greet spot, it seems like Tarzan will meet here. Seems pretty cool. And then the rest of the way, there hasn't been any updates, to be honest. If we look around this whole corner, it's basically just all the same. So, but there is something else new in this land that we're going to have a look right now, which is this area. So we've got this new stand where you get all these Dole Whips, which is good. And we've got a meet and greet area here, which is quite cool. I don't know, Discoveryland, I don't think there is one in Discoveryland, Fantasyland. And I am stuck behind the fence, which is fantastic. So I'm just going to try and get out of it. Okay, so basically that was the meet and greet area. And I'm just going to double check the merchandise and see if there's any new merchandise. Oh, we've got some new Mickey Mouse merchandise, which is pretty cool, which I should have bought. Zip, whoopsie. And then these are all new. And oh, look, they have some new Christmas merchandise. Oh my goodness me, what have I done? Anyways, there's new, and then that's all of that. So I guess we'll end today's video backstage behind here somehow. So I hope you enjoyed today's update video, but I just realized I said I'll show you the House of the Mouse thing. So I'm going to reset and show you guys the show before it's the end of the video. I'm so sorry, I forgot. So we're going to show you that, as I got two, and it's not just a minute, it's more than a minute. Sorry, about 3 or 4 minutes. So it's a bit longer. So we're going to do that right now. And let's go in. And we're now in. So I'll put my sound on right now. And we are in through the doors. That took longer than I expected, to be honest. So on this clock, it says 1823. That is wrong, by the way. That is the time that Europe's in. But now I'm in the UK when it's an hour behind from that. So, it's not that anyway. That's just a thing that I just noticed. Oh yes, we can get through the doors. I just got that through. Anyways, enjoy the show. We'll end today's video here. So I hope you enjoyed today's video looking at all the updates and the show where it's longer and stuff. And yeah, hope to see you next video. Bye. Ooh, baby monkey, baby monkey.